Let us learn the technique of spray painting. You take an old toothbrush and dip it in paint. To apply the paint more evenly, you can use the brush to apply the paint on your toothbrush. The paint has to be fluid but not very watery. And now with your thumb, spray slowly and gently. You spray. See, you get such a nice texture. For darker shades, you keep on spraying at one place. Let us now make a spray painting using a stencil. You can make your very own stencil using a sheet of paper. Take a square piece and fold it into half diagonally. Another half. And once more. Now you take a scissors and make cuts. When you will open this paper, you will get a beautiful stencil. You can use your creativity and create any design. Now you open it. And see, you get a beautiful design. Now you take the stencil and place it on a sheet of paper. You can tape your stencil to the sheet so that it does not move. Use a little sellotape and tape it. And now you have learnt the technique, so let us start the spray painting. Apply paint on the toothbrush. And using your thumb, spray on your stencil. Slowly, patiently. Once you have evenly sprayed all over, slowly, you take off the sellotape. And remove your stencil. Your stencil spray painting is ready.